Hello there, I'm John Cole with more Steam Plays. This time for Steam Plays, we are playing Cave Story. Plus, it looks like, yeah, let's put up the game and have some fun. Now, I played Cave Story. I'm actually a good way, decently in the game-wise, length-wise. And it's a pretty fun game, I recommend it. It's a fun game. I want to do a Let's Play on this game eventually, but I have to beat the game first in my practice file and whatnot, which I haven't done yet. So I'm going to play it in Steam Plays. Stay with me in story mode. I'm up to Santa's house apparently in this game so far. I started March 13th of this year. And depending on when this video comes up, it might be the 2022. But I'm recording this on December. What was it? December. Look at my watch. Let's see. Saturday, December 18th right now. 2021. Yeah. Interesting. Let's start a new game. Let's do original. There's also hard. And there's easy. I want to do original. Yeah. Okay. Start. I can do two players in this guy. That's pretty cool. You can change the character for a second player, looks like, cool. It's good for a single player though. Someone's transmission, connecting to network, logged on, start IM chat. Sue, are you there? It's me. It's Kazuma. I was somehow able to escape, but I got lost. I am in a shelter without anything inside. If you're reading this, please answer. Please? Okay, we can save here. And then save for our health and whatnot. That's pretty cool. Yeah, health is fulfilled, life is fulfilled. Okay, let's do a save here, I guess. Now we have 100 seconds to go underwater and stuff. So keep that in mind, you can drown apparently. Down into the deep end is open the door apparently. It's usually up. Don't hit the spikes, you automatically die because you only have three life right now. So I'm gonna try my best not to get hit or anything. I'm gonna do a no hit run. I don't have a weapon yet, so I can defend myself. That guy stinks. Oh well. Okay, we got this, yeah. Cool. Got the jump panel right there. There we go, nope, it didn't work. Nope, this isn't working. There we go. Are you kidding me? I had it. There we go. Let's just jump over all that stuff that we don't want to deal with. And then here is where we need to go. This guy's sleeping, apparently. What's up with this chest? With the chest, I got poor star. Nice. First weapon of the game. Yeah, okay. Searching for Sue. One Sue found. Sue, answer me. They're looking for you. Are you asleep or what? Your brother is so lonely. Poor guy. Press B to shoot. I have a weapon, which is nice. Okay, we're gonna die, but don't be careful. Here's some experience, and if you get hit with experience, you'll lose experience every time you get hit. And it's not fun. I don't know why they did it like that, but whatever. That's so cool. You don't have to do that. Just hop over here. Defeat these enemies right here. Drop health too sometimes, which is nice. More health that we don't need, okay, of course. I forgot this life capsule right here, let's grab it. Yeah, nice. Slip Castle. We obtained it. Increased by 3. Now I have 6 health. And once you you level up, your weapon will level up and it'll get more powerful. And that's really nice, actually. But again, every time you get hit, you lose experience, which really sucks. Let's go in this room again and save and heal, I guess. I don't even really heal up, we just need to save, really. Okay. We got this. Cool. We can shoot upwards too, like that, that's awesome. Shoot this door, I can't go through it just yet, but now I can. Okay. Come on, Sue. Type something, will you? Starving over here. I'm so hungry that I could even eat a cockroach. Hello, just kidding. But I just want you to know, if I get to that point, I'll do it. Give me the key. No way. Are you trying to protect that Sue girl? She's an outsider. Sue's a good person. I won't betray Sue. Taroko, the next time that the doctor shows up, someone else will be taken away. If Sue isn't turned in, you could be in danger. But just hand over the key. What? You're not an enemy. I thought you were one of them. My name is King. I'm the number one in this village. Though I say number one, it doesn't really mean much. There are only 6 of us left in the village. Well, really, according to that, it's 7, but she's not one of us. She's just an outsider that came into our village. Interesting. Okay, and yeah, now we can save again. Awesome. Okay, let's talk to you, I guess. Gulp. Jeez, you scared me. Sue? Oh, you mean that ghost staying in Arthur's house, huh? She was together with Taroko. That girl's a real cutie. She must be looking for flying dragons. Wonder if there really is such a thing. Dragons that fly in the sky. I think there's an item we can get over here. Can't quite jump there. I pressed the button to jump and it didn't let me. Are you kidding me? Epic fail right there. I can't even get back up. I meant to jump, are you kidding me? I know there's an important item there, so hopefully we can get it. I have to jump, dang it. It's just taking forever right now. Maybe we have to get higher up, actually, now that I think about it. If we get higher up, that'd be nice. Some good music in the background, at least. Oh man, it sucks. I'm sucking right now. Okay, jeez, take all the time you need, apparently. Oh my gosh, I went to fall into the other thing. Why? There we go, that's all I wanted. There we go. Look at the map system. Something's written. So as long as you always maintain a sense of exploration, you will someday find the way out. That is my hope. Wonder who said that, boy. At player 2, you can do that. A quick game. Resume game, yeah. This is the way we can watch. You can see the map. I select, I think, or minus. And gets a little map. Awesome. Can we go to the store? Yeah, I can't remember if we do it. It's empty room. We'll go back this way. This is a shack, apparently. So we can move on, I guess. Over here to your left is Arthur's house, I believe. It's locked. This is Arthur's house. Over here is where we need to go to progress in the story, actually, to the left. That's always fun. Feed that fish looking thing. But here's what we want. Shine so brightly. Yeah, silver locket. Nice. Okay, I gotta get out of the water. Almost drown there, jeez. It's like this fishing guy. Sue? Yeah, Sue. The cute girl who is always hiding inside Arthur's house. She just recently came to Mingam. Mimi Gang Village. So she fell into the ravine there. I think she's very fond of us. It's secret like she has hates everyone. It seems like she hates everyone in the village, but she's also. She's a Minga. Same as the rest of us. Interesting. Come back. I need to talk to you. And over that key. No. Select the king again. Arg. Taroko. Don't assist me. Okay. So I think we have to go the far right after we climb up a little bit of here. We can save again. Nice. And this door is locked too, isn't it? No, it's not locked. Okay, of course. On the other side. Okay, interesting. The name's Jack. I'm the number 2 in the village. Beyond here is Ringo Cemetery. There are heroes, Arthur rests eternally in peace. What am I doing here? Mushrooms have taken over Minga Village. Cemetery, yeah, okay. So I'm keeping watch to make certain that they don't come into the village. Okay, that's cool. There's anything up here? Capsule here. Yep, okay, cool. I have 9 health, awesome. okay, I brought up here. Can we talk to this person? This is the farm where you grow flowers. My job is to protect this farm. You see, us moon giving have flowers as a precious source of food. But there's not the red flowers. I heard that the red flowers are what blush your skyrockets. And will die in an instant. Okay. Fortunately, there's a form where we don't grow those wild, vile red flowers. Interesting. I guess we can save again and heal up, even though I won't have the overall interest. Because... Okay, I'm trying to remember where to go. Oh, we have to go over to the right here and open this door. Okay, yeah. Wow, help me, help me. Huh? Okay, you're not the doctor? Oh, sorry about that. The doctor is such a cruel and evil person. He shows up at the village and kidnaps Minga, and at times even killing someone. The doctor has killed my brother. I'm so sorry. That pendant. You picked it up for me? She gave it to me. But I don't want it anymore. King gets so bent out of shape a while, and Sue and I get along. Please keep it. Oh boy, what is this? I found you. It's no hiding from me. I've got the nose of a cover harrier. Indeed. He does have a nose and a brain of a dog. Misery. I found her first. You two don't. You're with the doctor. You must be Sue. The good doctor has summoned you. Come along with me. Huh? If I'm not Sue. Okay. Farag, this is up to you. I'm the wrong person. I told you. Not this again. I always have to clean up. And I'm the one who found her, not Misery. So, what's up? You wanna fight me with the LLP shooter? Yeah, sure. Understood. This is your first boss fight in the game. It's not too hard. Watch you just mess this up. Yeah, okay. I'm not timing this right. I'm doing bad. I'm doing very poorly right now. Just keep on shooting him. Try to dodge it. Try to just avoid him from hurting you. Because if he hold on to you, he'll do that. It's not a good idea to want him to beat you up. So don't get close to him. Just shoot him from afar like I'm trying to do. And you'll be just fine. Yeah, she has a little health bar right there, so that's nice. So as long as you keep your distance from him, you'll be fine. And there we go. I'll remember this. You feared Bulrog. Nice. Okay, let's continue on. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna heal up and save yet again, because I can't go on with doing that. First, let's heal. Back to 9 health. I can save. Awesome. Now, progress the game, I'm gonna go right here. Talk to Jack again. What did you say? Toroka has been kidnapped? That's terrible. You have to inform King. When he goes in the door, we have to go in the door too and talk to him again. Not Toroka too. Toroka's older brother Arthur was the strongest warrior, but he was killed by the doctor himself. I wasn't even able to predict Toroko. There are two keys to the Arthur's house. Toroko has one of them. And the other is inside the moon of the cemetery. Because she gets to go there then. Okay. This thing can only attack its back, and you know how that goes. There we go, nice. Okay, we found the key here. This is where the key is. At this grave. Something is written on the kitstone. Here rests the true humor. We're gonna give it to the hero, Arthur. Found Arthur's key, awesome. Is that all that's in here? I think so. Can't get up there yet, which kind of stinks. Oh well, just leave, I guess. But I'm gonna heal up and save real quick. You see the same thing, okay, cool. I'll go to go to Arthur's house and walk the door, apparently. Which I do not mind doing. I really don't. Okay, I can save here. Let's do that. Let's go to the egg thing. Okay, this place is really big though. Go solve it to another pen. Okay, died. The corridor, whatever it's called. Got this. Right now. Died again, shoot. Okay, let's try this again. At the bottom, by the way, there's like almost an instant kill, so don't get caught with that. Yes. The 12 hit points, okay, or 12 health. Let's go back and save. And heal just in case. We only have 4 health, whatever. Just make sure I save it again. Okay, there we go, nice. Cool. I don't know what that green guy's doing up there. Awesome, we get up good on our been now, our poor star. Awesome. Are you fourth? Okay, whatever. Okie dokie. Okay, we got a level 3 weapon upgrade, awesome. There you are, you monster. You don't scare me. Gwar. What? Oh, you want some of this? Take your best shot. Even my big brother has never beaten me. Ouch. You got me. Sorry, I'm sorry. Pal. Oh. Huh? Who are you? Ack. I was gonna save him, I think. No story health, but I can save, which is nice. Hey, this is how unusual. You're a soldier from the surface, are you not? Where is your one pal? What, you lost your memory? Hehe. Uh-huh. That's cool. Got on the first try. Had 2 jumps, is very intimidating sometimes. Okay, the life cast so increased by 4, okay. So I have to, I guess, 16 now? Health? Shoot, I died. I thought I could jump on that ledge, but I guess not. Oh, I almost died there, wow. I was so close. Is their max health right now. Level on our horse sandwich in this. So I don't have to have experience all sick ahead again. Can't get that, can I? Nope, I can't. Second, if I get to that without I'm getting tired of playing the game, but whatever. Save point. I could take all these computers to progress in the game. Okay, missile launcher is a second item. Or weapon, I should say. Yeah. Or is this switch items, I guess? Or switch weapons? I guess I can do the mushroom answer next. I just switch back to my other weapons. Shield is up, so I can't even go over there. I'll never go to one. D card, okay. So I'm gonna have to go back to the beginning because I think that's what I have to do. And go from there. Okay, I think I was like the first egg thing, which is at the very beginning. Save here. That's unfortunate, I died again. type two more deaths. Two more game overs, whatever you call it. Alright, let's see what's up for a second, awesome. Dang it. Down to 2 health. Okay, 2 more. 2 more game overs. I'll call it quits, I guess. Sucks. With the lowest level weapon. Yeah, okay, there I go. I don't want to try now. Okay, this has been my Steam Plays video for Cave Story Plus. In the next Steam Plays video, we're going to be playing what game we're playing next. I think it's Sonic Mania. Cool. So this has been Jericho again. I'm going to give you a goodbye. Hope to see you guys in the next Steam Plays video.